गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी सी असेसमेंट 6.2। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर इज द ग्रेटेस्ट? सो हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट विच वन इज द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर। सो स्टूडेंट सी, ऑप्शन ए, व्हाट इज ऑप्शन ए? 0.003, मीन्स 3 इज डिविजिबल बाय, वी विल सी हियर, 0.003, इट इज divisible by, see after decimal how many places are there? 4. It is divisible by 10,000. Okay, then 0.003, it is divisible by 1000. 0.03, it is divisible by 100. Then 0.3, it is divisible by 10. Okay, so see here 10 is divisible by 3, so that's why this is the greatest number. Okay, here 10,000 divisible by 3 means what is your answer? This one. So it is the smallest number and this one is the greatest number, so that's why what is your answer? 0.3. so tick your option D. Next one, which of the following numbers are in descending order? First of all, tell me what is mean by descending order. Descending order means arrange number from big to small. So see here, what is first number? 12.075. Here is 12.705. So zero, after decimal 075. This is the smallest than this one. We want biggest number first one. So this option is correct? No. Now we see option B. What is option B? 12.750, next is 12.705 and last is 12.075. So yes, this option is correct because here numbers are arranged from big to small. So that's why option B is correct here. Now we see question number 3. If 278.10 divided by 13.5 is equals to 20.6, then 27,810 divided by 135 is equals to. So here we have to find out answer. So what you have to do? Simply shift this decimal point this side. If we shifted this decimal point this side, then what happened? We have to add two zeros here. Why two zeros? Because we shifted this decimal point after two digits. That's why we will add here two zeros and we will divide it. So what we have to divide it? See, this one divided by 135. If you divide it, then what is your answer? Your answer is 20,600. So see which option is correct here. Option B is correct here. Okay, now we see fourth question. 5 paise when expressed in rupees is written as. So see, what is first option? 0.55. It is 5 paise? No. Next option is 0.05. It means it is 5 paise. This is 0.50, means it is 50 paise and this is 5 paise. So which option is correct? Option B. Now we see next one. The product of 0.8 and 0.04 is. So what is the product of 8 into 4? 8 fours are 32. 32. So total here, how many decimal point are there? After decimal, how many places are there? 1, 2, 3. So see here, multiplication. After decimal, we want 3 point. 1, 2, 3. So what is the answer? 0.032. Only here you have to remember point. So option C is correct here. Now we see sixth question. The product of two number is 3.92. If one number is double of other, then greater number is. So what if they say product of two number? What is the product of two number? 3.92. So here smallest number is x. Okay, so greatest number is 2x. So how to do it? See, smallest number x, greatest number 2x. X into 2x is equals to 3.92. 9 2. Now, what is the multiplication of it? 2x square is equals to 3.92. Now see, this 2 is, it is in multiplication. We will shift this side, then it will go for division. So x square is equals to 3.92 divided by 2. So x square is equals to, what is answer? 1.96. Now x square, student, in previously only I said learn all square and square root from 1 to 20. So 1.96, it is a square root of, it is a square of 1.4. okay, so that's why, what is the answer here? 1.4. see this square and square root, then easily you can understand how is this answer. Now we see next question. Question number 7. The product of two decimal number is 14.837. If one of the number is 4.01, then find the other number. So what is other number is? X. So see, first number is X into 4.01 is equals to 14.837. It is in multiplication. Shift for division. Divide this with this one, then you will get this answer, 3.7. So option A is correct for question number 7. Next, if 12,276 divided by 1.55 is equals to 7,920, what is the value of this one? So we see how to find out. See, what they say, this into this, if we multiply, then our answer is this one. Then if we multiply this number by if you divide this number with this number, so what is answer? It is also same only. So your answer is 1.55. so that's why option A is correct here. And question number 9, when 48.480 is divided by 8, then quotient obtained. So what you have to do? Simply do division. Divide that number with 8. Then what is the answer? This one. That's all for today. Good day.